The reason that I like collagraph is because I've always liked collage, and you can play around with different arrangements. And of course, the way I ink up the collagraph plates, no two can ever be the same again. And I think that links in very much with the sort of beachcombing idea that there's these transitory shifts of arrangements and colours which change with the tides and the weather and so on. And I find that really interesting, and I feel that the collagraph technique, which is fairly low tech, although it does have to go through a printing press, it really supports that idea of finding things which probably only there for a few moments and won't be there again. Apart from that, I think the monoprint is the most immediate, which comes from the beach debris, things that I collect. And that process is really a question of arranging things, putting it through the press, taking a negative, taking an impression of the things that I've found on the shoreline. There are alarming quantities of fishing line and rope that one discovers on the beaches in North Wales. But again, it's very hit and miss as to what you're going to achieve with this. But I felt that the circular format was particularly important for these. In etching, which is a fairly new process for me, and I'm teaching myself as I go along using the copper sulfate technique, and I'm really quite excited about this, but it's taking a little bit of developing. But I like to have the various processes running along sort of next to each other, and they inform each other.